really well.
All right, Leslie. Let's go.
Going down.
You guys ready?
Ready as I can be.
Okay. Follow me.
Seriously, what's the deal with the hole?
It's a trap for the Dawn's enemies.
What?
No one's ever gotten out alive.
Except for us.
Well, until recently, that is.
Oh, so do I have all of the available material then?
I love how Avalanche has a logo.
Just to let you know they're serious.
Well, back here again.
You are gonna hold up your end of the bargain, right?
Long as you hold up yours, yeah.
I don't trust you, and I don't like you.
And he could punch you to death.
So if you so much as breathe in a suspicious way, I'll turn that face of yours into a honeycomb.
I'd save you bullets for the monsters if I were you. Some are a lot tougher than you'd think. Hate to say it, but I can barely take them on my own. You, on the other hand, shouldn't have any trouble. Am I right?
Not wrong.
Let's get this over with.
Okay.
Head for the trunk line. It marks the border with Sector 7. You three lead the way. I'll follow a short distance behind.
Mm-hmm. Escort mission, what are you gonna do? Okay. All the loot should already be picked up. I think. Oh no, he's gonna let us clear every single thing and then walk up and be like, hey, good job.
This won't take long.
Not at all.
Brace yourself.
Leapfrog! We're in trouble! Swarm of frog!
Ain't got nothing on me!
So, avoid the curse like the plague. Good to know. Good to know. Oh, hang on. I think we already bought it. We did. Just checking, chat. Just checking.
Keep it together.
Yeah!
Woo!
And there you have it.
And then there was none.
You're dead. Don't overdo it.
Need my help, do you?
Bear, what are you charging at, buddy? Okay, Cheat Trap, I love that so much. I'm a sucker for a Cheat Trap.
Say goodbye. Here we go. I'm through with you.
Roll away, roll away.
You're up.
I got this.
Great. Need a breather.
Okay, so lay in this back down. Woo.
Made it through that one.
Did you do all the side quests? I did, except for one. That being Corneo's secret stash. So I got all the stashes I could, but apparently there's a point where you gotta push the main story to get his final stash.
Barely.
Yeah, because I got that one. And yeah, I'm trying to find the last dash. And apparently it's somewhere in the sewers. Yeah, I wonder, did I go the right way or the wrong way? That's where we came from. Ooh, actually, let's just go. Well, let me go sit down real quick. The only ones I didn't do were, I think, in a couple chapters back. So, sadly, I will not be getting, I guess, the extra elemental. Is the way we are going. Okay. So satisfying. Now, am I going the right way for Corneo's? Because I know we're going for the main story, but Did I get the right piece of information where I need to actually progress the story in order to get to it?
If this is what you want,
say goodbye. Get ready.
Now that is what I call teamwork.
I guess.
Teamwork makes the dream work. Aw, sorry. Yeah, you're going the right way for both? Cool. That's what I like to hear.
The mark of avalanche. Right. Jesse and Big stashed a skeleton key down here.
Ah.
I never got the chance to thank them for what they did.
Tifa.
Let's just keep moving, okay?
Hate to interrupt, but the trunk line's just through that door. The one over there?
Yeah, we heard you.
Wow. Gee, Leslie, you're just, got me in a butt.
Maybe. About time.
This way. There should be a door with Corneo's mark on
it. Yep, there it is.
Hey, wasn't this locked before?
Your time to shine. Clear the path ahead, would you?
Yeah.
Can I ask you something? Why did you help us out before? You could have lost everything.
Andrea, you told me to.
That really it?
And I couldn't bring myself to let it happen again.
Happen again?
It doesn't matter. Let's go.
Ain't this some crazy shit?
Yeah!
That was pretty damn good, huh?
That felt damn good.
Getting close to Corneo's hideout. From here on, I'll take the lead.
Okay. Oh. The chase. Make a beehive and wait. When you make a beehive, what? Like just self-spawning bees or just honey up for days?
This it.
Or just crop.
So how are we supposed to get topside? Through here. Then you're telling me we're not done? Sorry, guys.
Wasp nest and wood.
That simple.
No! Wait! We gotta catch him!
Huh?
He took the key to the door! Without it, we're screwed!
Let's go.
I love how they, like, watched the whole thing. Be like, you could have just kicked it or walked over and grabbed it, but, you know. Need that chase, yo! Need that chase! Yep!
That's that.
Gotta go! Hang on, loot. I'm sorry, we gotta go fast, but there's a loot! This smackdown.
All of you.
Night night. Keep him busy.
You're up.
Take it off.
This fight's not over yet.
Okay, so, detrimental status effects. I'm assuming that means...
Don't give up.
The Hall decides.
Yes, it's my turn!
Froggy power is gone. Oh, no, 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 no.
Bring it home! Beat this! Come on, I can't do this without you! Asshole! Hurry up!
Asshole! Alright, here we're gonna do. We're gonna do an uppercut charge. We're gonna do a. You don't mess with a Barret. Barret messes with you. Kiraga. Ooh, let's try this. That did not do as much healing as I was hoping.
When the hell did that thing run off?
Wait, Leslie, how did you get in front of us? Right, yeah, like I'm totally just... Okay, it's locked on the other side. Never mind. He could at least help out with some of the frickin' enemies, right? There's one. All
right. Gonna take you all out.
One by one, we are all done. Here.
Woo!
It's on you.
Need my help,
please. Oh, baby.
Eyes like that.
Was never in doubt.
Let's get the other one. Hey, buddy. Man, you are ugly. I'm sorry, but like...
Keep it together.
Yes, it's my turn. You think you can take me out? Get your ass out of here. You're up.
He's got a weapon.
Let's do this.
Not throwing it this hole.
Come on. Nothing's gonna stop.
You would say that.
What do we got? Poison, okay. I love how Leslie just casually walks up like, are you guys done yet? No? Oh, okay. Before we head in.
Enough of you.
One by one. Yeah. All done.
It's on you.
About damn time! Get a load of this! How'd you like that?
Charge it up!
Let's go!
Tony, hey buddy! Morning!
I'm
I'm through with you.
Can we aim?
Just in case. Deal with that.
Alright, watch and learn. You think you can take me on? Give him hell.
All set. You're up.
I got you. We make a decent team.
Going fast, chat. Going very, very fast. Did you assess? Oh, I got assess. That's right. Thank you. Forgot about assessing the snout boys.
You really want to fuck with me? You scared of something? Yeah.
I got it.
Not looking good.
We can do.
Offspring of Don Corneo's pet Abzu, these ferocious creatures live in herds down in the sewers. They immediately attack anything that moves. All attacks have only a slight effect on its stagger gauge. Weakness to fire.
Say goodbye.
Woo!
Let's do this.
Ain't no thing. How'd you like that? Something to hide.
I've been good, Tony. Really loving this game, by the way. That's where we came in. Give that nice big juicy heel now, you hear?
Got you now.
This little snout went.
I'm not gonna hurt you, little fella. So just stays.
Barrett, your dulcy thick tones were the problem, my friend.
Enough of you.
They were too thick.
You gotta stay.
All right.
I can't right. Stay away.
Watch and learn.
That miss. Oh, how did that miss?
Let's go.
That's a big ol' whiffy whiff. Might want to change the element weight after this fight. Oh, but it's so close. Let's see, who's got, fire. Fire, fire everywhere. Hey, buddy, come on. Nope, he's gone.
Take the right.
I'm on it.
Your days are numbered, rat boy.
Oh, you think you're funny? You think you're gonna dance? Oh. He's too happy. Why is he too happy? Like, you idiots don't even know, do you?
Just like his owner.
Leslie. What is Leslie doing? Give it back! Ooh, thank you. Ooh, no thank you. Damn it. All right, get the sluice. Loose. Other side? Let's try the other side. Uh-oh. Maybe we gotta get him. This little piggy went to the...
I'm through with you. It's on you.
About damn time! Bring it home.
Real quick, is it still the same piggy? It's mischievous. Tactile data unknown.
Say goodbye. I'm through with you.
Taken over.
Enough of you.
Join in. Need my help, do you? Get your ass out of here.
That's a lot of pigs. That's a lot of pig.
Bring it home.
I got this.
My
turn. All right.
Let me handle this. Ha. Keep it up. No escape for you. Get in there.
Let's do it.
No thing but a chicken wing.
You're up.
All set. Gotcha.
Man, I trained for this.
How do you like that? See ya. Hey.
Woo!
Give it back.
Mine.
That's not a key.
For Barrett. Golf clap. Good job. Sorry.
Sorry.
I love Barrett.
That's
but yeah.
Not your pendant either. Were they family?
There you go.
I am smart. I am smart. S-M-R-T.
It was all just a dream, wasn't it? But one day, no.
Matt, thank you for those. Morning, buddy.
Wake up and forget.
You didn't let your fiance go with Corneo. Did she leave your ass because you were with Corneo?
6 months ago. On that day, Corneo picked her as a bride, and on the next, she vanished without a trace. But before she did, she gave it back.
It's a trap!
Thing cost me a small fortune.
Why did you want to come down here?
Revenge. I know I need to let go, but I can't.
Pull the lever.
I need closure, because without it, I'll never be able to move on.
I take it this whole time he's been working for him to get him alone and
as long as you get
two in the head.
Side, we're still in.
Ember, double tap chat.
And don't
double
worry.
Tap.
I got you.
Hello, right. Dodgy. 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 Dodgy! Hello, pumpkin.
I know a shortcut.
Oh, you
Follow
do?
Me.
All right, Bert. Rugga! Doing a quick check. Okay, before he does... Did you just, like, sneeze on me? Just sneezed on me. Hi, Pumpkin. You are sneezy today. Come on. Just like full on. Here she's got hay fever. Like kitty fever or something.